In this video, I will show you how to convert 105 cm 2 inches. Here is the formula: 1 cm equals 0.39370078 7 inches. We multiply 105 cm with 0.39370078 7 inches, and the result is 41.338 inches. Here is the solution again: 105 cm equals 41.338 inches. Thank you for watching this video. If it was useful, please like it and share it and subscribe. I hope we will see you again. Thank you very much. Bye bye.